Siddharth Chauhan, welcome to Easy Medican. We were learning about the anti-hyperlipidemics. In the previous section of this series, we had covered about the mechanism of action of HMG coenzyme A reductase inhibitor and the nicotinic acid. In this section of the video, or today's section, we are covering about the rest of the drugs and their mechanism of action. So let's start their mechanism of action. Okay. So we were talking about the anti-hyperlipidemics. Anti-hyperlipidemics. Today we are going to start about the fibrates. In this section we are covering about topic we are having two drugs of medical importance. First one is the fenofibrate. Okay, so what this drug is doing? This drug is doing that it activates the PPAR alpha. Okay, it will activate this enzyme. These fibrates will activate these enzymes. This enzyme is peroxisome proliferator activator receptor alpha. Peroxisome proliferator activator receptor alpha. Okay, these fibrates or these drugs will activate this enzyme PPAR alpha. And what this PPAR alpha is doing? It is doing three jobs. It will activate or this lipoprotein lipase will do, it will help in down regulation of, or it will disturb the LDL. Lipoprotein lipase 3. Okay, this PPAR alpha is doing the second job. It will down regulate or it will inhibit this enzyme. And what this enzyme is actually doing in our body, it will inhibit this enzyme. Actually this enzyme is always present in our body, and this will inhibit the lipoprotein lipase. If anyhow this